Good morning, everyone. We're here on the Marikina River, and look at this. Dredging has already begun so that they can prevent flooding here in Marikina for next time. So this is very quick action from the city, from the DPWH, and this is really going to make a big difference. And you'll see just as fast as it's being taken out of the river, it's also being loaded onto trucks and taken away. I even saw one guy here with a little bucket collecting soil. Maybe he's going to use it for his plants at home or something like that. And aside from the dredging, they're doing things like planting a bamboo. So you'll see those all along here. Actually, this was done just yesterday. But of course, those kind of events can be a little bit busy. So generally, it's better to come back at a later date and take a look. So they've all been planted along here. I think there's some others also. We'll take a look for those later. But you can see that they're very, very busy here, very active. These amphibious machines look to be the same ones that we use for Manila Bay rehabilitation. So it's good that they're being put to more use, not just one-time use. There's also a little generator here with high-powered floodlights. So I guess that means they might even work at night, which is good because get the job done much faster. It's like a well-choreographed dance with trucks going forward, back, all these diggers going around. Sorry, I don't know the technical terms. This is not my field. But my goodness, these guys know what they're doing. They really do. I've been watching them for a while now. It's some kind of art what they're doing without hitting each other, without getting in each other's way. And right now they're unloading these items which look like they're going to make a little command center. I'm guessing so they can watch over the dredging of Marikina River, because this is going to be a very, very big job. And in fact, you can see they're laying it out right now. So I guess they're going to put this up immediately. I love that these guys are just getting stuff done. You know, so many people talk. How about do? Get stuff done. That's what we like to see. So here's the sewage treatment plant. I was actually planning to do a more detailed video on that, but you may have noticed that suddenly the quality of my video has changed. I'm having to use my phone camera because my main camera is having problems. It's been having problems for a long, long time. Need to replace it. Anyway, if we walk over here, we can see where it's spitting out the clean water. So it takes in the dirty and then it spits out the clean. Let's see if we can find it. It's somewhere around here. And there you go. See down there? That's where it's spitting out the cleaned water. And I think I'll end my video on that. Thank you everyone who watched. I will try and keep you updated, and I think this will be a great move for Marikina City.